Tekakwitha, the priest of Midian, leading the flock across the desert, he came to Horeb, the mountain of God. There, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in fire, flaming out of the bush. As he looked on, he was surprised to see that the bush, though on fire, was not consumed. So Moses decided, I must go over to look at this remarkable sight and see why the bush is not burned. When the Lord saw him coming over to look at it more closely, God called out to him from the bush, Moses, Moses. He answered, Here I am. God said, Come no nearer. Remove the sandals from your feet, for the place where you stand is holy ground. I am the God of your father, he continued, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob. The cry of the children of Israel has reached me, and I have truly noted that the Egyptians are oppressing them. Come now, I will send you to Pharaoh to lead my people, the children of Israel, out of Egypt. But Moses said to God, Who am I that I should go to Pharaoh and lead the children of Israel out of Egypt? He answered, I will be with you, and this shall be your proof, that it is I who have sent you. When you bring my people out of Egypt, you will worship God on this very mountain. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord is kind and merciful.
The Lord is kind and merciful.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all my being. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits.
The Lord is kind and merciful.
He pardons all our iniquities. He heals all your ills. He redeems your life from destruction. He crowns you with kindness and compassion.
The Lord is kind and merciful.
The Lord secures justice and the rights of all the oppressed. He has made known to Moses and his deeds to the children of Israel.
The Lord is kind and merciful.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Blessed are you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth. You have revealed to little ones the mysteries of the kingdom.
Alleluia, alleluia. Jesus. How is it that we have received
certainly, we must acknowledge that we would not have, could not have the faith that we do unless the gospel had been preached to us, shared with us, revealed to us, with the preaching of the church and her members. Blessed Kateri came to faith through the preaching of Jesuit missionaries who left their homelands in Europe, came to this continent to fulfill Christ's commandment. Go out into the world, tell good news, and baptize those who believe in the name of the Blessed Trinity. So we, like Kateri, have come to believe because others have shared the gospel with us, have revealed it to us through their witness and their faith. In our first reading, we hear how God reveals himself to Moses in an extraordinary way, fitting for this role as prophet and as the one to whom God would lead his people from Egypt into a covenant life with God. There was the outward manifestation of a bush burning but not consumed. That miracle does not conform to the usual laws of nature that God has established. Attracted Moses' attention and enabled him to open his heart to receive what God revealed to him. Not through the preaching of others, but through this singular gift of revelation. Apparently, this is the first time in 400 years that God has spoken so directly to any one of his people. Joseph being the last one who received visions from the Lord. Meantime, the people of God in Egypt relied on the revelation God gave to Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, to Joseph. And so God, in his own time, would call forth Moses as the greatest of the Old Covenant prophets. Depending on whether we consider John the Baptist to be of the Old or New Covenant, he straddled, since Jesus called him the greatest of all prophets. Jesus, or I should say Matthew, records for us an intimate prayer of our Lord to his Father, which our Lord shared with Matthew, where he praises God, his Father, that the good news that Jesus proclaims as prophet and more than a prophet, the good news is his very person. But this has been revealed to the child, because young children don't believe anything their parents tell them. And that just simply to be wise and learned confirm them each day